Hey guys, how's the game going? So today we're gonna go to the salt flats on Bonaire and I'm gonna show you all the pink water and the big rock salt and stuff, what's down there. Also, I'm gonna try and see if I can find a small piece, get it, clean it up, and I'm gonna use it tonight on my food. I'm gonna make a pizza. So actually, just over here is some flamingos and stuff. Down there is all pink water. So down there is the salt flat and all the big mountains of salt, and just over there is the bright pink waters. Down there is the pier, the salt pier, where obviously they transport all the salt into the boats and then they ship it off to the States or wherever it's going. You can see how much there is, there's loads, it's always like this. So usually, we only get small pieces like this, what kind of, because they fall off the conveyor belt, or even smaller than this. This one would usually be a good one, but today you've got these fat ones. Look at the size of them. So I'm gonna go back, clean them all up, smash them up into like small salt, obviously, and then use them on the pizzas tonight. It'll be good. Where's the key? Oh. Okay, so now time for the Bonaire salt that we got today from before. There it is, fresh salt, cleaned it, smashed it all up. So now we just add a little bit more of the Bonaire salt. We're on. So that's the fresh salt on Bonaire. See you in a bit.